is bringing in a new product, CBD infused ice cream. But there's a catch. You will only see it in stores if the FDA approves it. As of now, the FDA prohibits adding CBD to food and beverages. Ben & Jerry's CEO says the company wants to add the new product because some fans were asking for it. The FDA held a public hearing on Friday with CBD experts and patients. No decision has been made yet, but the FDA is creating a docket for public comments that closes on July 2nd.